Marlins play three on the left side of the infield with Joe Panik, the second baseman, swung around to a relatively traditional shortstop, or close enough. Lewin Diaz, the only one on the right side of the infield. This one down the right field line. Sanchez. Oh, boy! He caught it with his bare hand! He overran it and caught it with his bare hand! You've got to be kidding me!